Here we have some boxwoods, and they seem to have some discoloration occurring. It's kind of a brown or a bronzish look to them. This is an environmental effect that happens this time of the year. The cold wind blowing on them causes the chlorophyll to drain out of their leaves, and we call it winter bronzing. Now in the spring, when things warm back up, they will recover, chlorophyll will return, and they'll be fully green again. We put out fertilizer in our first treatment of the year, which helps this condition also. But this is winter bronzing, and it occurs on boxwoods this time of the year.